said I'm gonna teach you how to fly. Sent you to Alaska, the Japanese. Have a song girl, but now we got the Latin one. To test her if we asked her, you gotta know there's a good chance you won't make it. Ooh, pull up on your bootstraps, jump. Ooh, pull up on your lightning wand. You're going to be my father's son. Dundee Chamberlain. When you say it all around, the times he went down, he stuck with the mission. Till the call came, your mama's taken sick. Better get home mighty quick. He didn't even ask permission, cause they all said there's a good chance she won't make it. Pull up, pull up on your bootstraps, jump. On the first set, Max is sitting in with us this weekend, and most of the time, Max, you come on up here. Most of the time, you play at Old Smoky Distillery in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. But he is from Plymouth, Minnesota. Yeah, home of the Winter Weekend Festival. So if you're ever up there in March, right? Yeah, you totally have to go. Come on, speak some Minnesota with me, for these folks.
Don't you know it's great to be up here in New Jersey?
Oh yeah. We heard about the New Jersey tomatoes,
yeah.
And we're supposed to get some while we're here. Yeah.
Oh, you betcha.
Okay, anyway, we're going to get Max to sing a song for you that he wrote and recorded with the East Tennessee State University Pride Band. You can find it on Apple's and iTunes and everywhere you do your downloading. Tell them a little about it, Max.
Yeah, this was on the charts.
What?
Max charted with this song.
This is a song that's, like you said, that my dad and I wrote back in November of 2012. My dad received a phone call saying that his dad, my grandpa, had fallen pretty ill and wasn't looking like he was going to make it. So my dad decided to drive down from Minnesota to Illinois and was able to be there in the hospital room with him as he passed away. And that had a big impact on him, of course, and the rest of the family. So we wrote this song, and as Dan said, it debuted at number 12 on the Bluegrass chart, so I'm mighty proud of that. And this one is called Did You Hear Me Say Goodbye?
So much pain, no one there had much pain.
Professor Dan to sing you this fantastic song. He's going to tell you all about a title cut of his album that will come out someday. Maybe.
If you delay its release, then, you know, eventually, you know, you can be up for all the awards, I guess. Now, thank you for letting me do this one, Becky. How many hillbillies do we have here tonight? How many of your parents were hillbillies? How many of you moved, how many of your folks moved here from somewhere else, from down south somewhere, from the mountains? Anybody? A few of you? Good, yeah. Well, this is a song about that. My dad and his family moved up here from West Virginia. And my grandfather, he still lives there, grandmother. He's 85 years old. But my dad decided to come up here. And when I was looking for songs, Tim Stafford and Terry Heard sent me this one. And I just had to record it because it reminded me so much of my family. You know, if you can imagine a place that had no running water until like 1984. My dad went to a one-room schoolhouse, and that was in like 1966. It wasn't that long ago. I mean, Ned was even alive then, so. But I hope y'all like this one. This one is called West of West Virginia. Through the tears of my dear Jenny, softly said he's gone. Now I'm west of West Virginia, and I'm finally moved.